Hi, I'm Sarah Lively. Welcome to Lowe's. Today we have the pleasure of interviewing the Scott brothers. So guys, welcome. Thanks for coming.
I love what you've done with the place.
I actually didn't get an invite. I noticed you just invited Jonathan, so I thought I'd tag along.
Well, we're glad that you did. And today we're celebrating the new book that you guys have released. So what inspired you to write this book?
Our fans inspired us because we have all the knowledge that we've accumulated over the years, but we also get 500,000 messages a week each on social media. People Wow. asking questions, wanting to know things, and so we tried to answer everything we could in the book.
Well, they said for years they've been saying, why haven't you written a book? You have so much information. You've been renovating houses since you were straight out of high school. So this is our chance to give it back to fans.
So speaking of renovating houses, what trends are in right now for the season?
I mean, a big thing that we notice is technology and even more functionality with pieces. You see a lot of houses we go through, even houses that are renovated. The space may be pretty, it looks like new materials, but it's not functional. And technology can just make your life so much easier.
And also color. It's nice that color's back. You know, it's been very neutral for a long time, and people are finally playing with color a little bit more, make it more exciting. So, yeah.
So with home renovations, what work should be left to the pros?
If you're tweeting me and asking if you can remove a wall or is it going to crash your house
down? Is this load-bearing?
Don't touch the wall.
Yeah,
do exactly. not tweet questions. You should, anything structure, electrical, plumbing, that's stuff that you really want to make sure is being done by a pro if you don't know what you're doing.
And on our shows, we actually get the clients hands-on with us, which a lot of contractors won't do that. But I think that there's parts of demolition, parts of painting, there's some small projects that can easily be taken on by homeowners. Right. Flooring.
So yeah. Flooring is okay.
Floor, depending on what kind of flooring you're doing. I mean, if you're not good at laying tile and in the end they're all crooked and nothing straight and uneven, you don't want to create trip hazards.
There's little tips and tricks for everything you're doing. And the great thing is there's a lot of videos online that will show you step by step how to do it by professionals. But have you ever tackled anything at your house?
Absolutely not.
Okay. Well, we got to teach you something.
See, she knows. Leave it to professionals. Or there are many great books at Lowe's that you could pick up. Hello.
Now,
pick up a book, learn how to do it.
Speaking of coming to Lowe's, you guys have some product coming in this holiday season.
Yeah, there's going to be all kinds. Well, what is it when you're thinking about the holiday season? You're thinking about drinking some wine,
champagne,
sitting in front of the fireplace. So, yeah, we have a couple of things that we're bringing into the fall season. It's going to be great for the holidays.
Yeah, we have our wine coolers that you're going to love. We already have some in stock. I mean, we have a lot of different products already at Lowe's.
I just love your impression.
Woo! That's what I do over the holidays.
Yeah, that's at least in our house.
Well, what makes you guys love where you live?
Well, we live in Las Vegas. I mean, the big thing for us is that we're all about family. And people think of Vegas not for family, they think of it for partying. But when you live there, you don't gamble, and you're not down on the strip partying every 2 hours. So we have a space, we call it the Scott Family Compound. We built a guest house for our parents, and we have all the room for our friends and family to come and hang out with us for the holidays.
For me, it's my puppies. I have two dogs, and so they come with me on the road. They're everywhere I go. And
like
so,
any manly contractor, he has a Yorkie and a Chihuahua.
Yeah.
And one final question. Are there any pictures of your property in this book?
There are a couple. You have a few in there, but about 80% of the photos that you see in there are photos that you've never seen from our shows before. Because Property Brothers at Home was a renovation of our place in Vegas. So you have seen a lot of that.
Yeah,
a lot of new inspiration.
Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much for your time.
Welcome.
Thanks for tuning in for an afternoon with the Scott brothers.
Thank you. Now let's get that wine from the cooler. Woo!
Yeah.
Woo!
Right?